creepy and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together ooky, the Addams Family. The house is a museum when people come to see.
Welcome back, Plaza. I'm Kate on the Champions.
And I'm Kinsley on the Warriors.
Today is May 9th, and it's a red day.
Now let's whip and on over to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks.
Hey, Kate, do you know what we're having for lunch today?
For today's lunch, we're having chicken biscuit with buffalo sauce, breaded mozzarella sticks with marinara. For premium, we have nacho supreme. Sides are refried beans, red pepper strips, tossed salad, pears, kiwi quarters, milk, and juice.
Sounds yum.
It was very toasty yesterday. Let's see what the rest of the week is going to be like with Fletch and Joe.
Joe's excellent weather. Today we have some gnarly weather, as it's going to be a high of 82 and a low of 62. The rest of the week, though, is looking like a bummer, as it's going to start raining a lot.
All right, dudes, today I have a radical fact. Pigs actually cannot look up into the sky.
So how do they see each other flying?
I guess they don't. Major bummer, dude.
Today we have an excellent birthday. Paxton V on the Heroes. Have a tubular birthday.
And have a bodacious rest of your day, Plaza.
Thanks, guys. Attention all 8th graders. If you're interested in auditioning for the Park Hill Color Guard for the 2023 season, sign up outside room 101 or the band/orchestra room.
Auditions will be held Monday and Tuesday, May 15th and 16th from 4 to 7 p.m. in the Park Hill School Gym. See Mr. Porter or Mrs. Stafford with questions.
If you are a 7th grader wanting to get involved, NJHS is making tie blankets for the Ronald McDonald House on May 19th after school till 3:30, and we would love your help.
If you would like to participate, please purchase 2 pieces of 1.5 to 2 yards of fleece fabric and let Mrs. Swanstone or Coach Niso know that you'll be attending.
Don't forget, NJHS has a meeting today after school, and tomorrow is Neon Day for our map testing madness.
That's all for today, Plaza. Only 13 and a half days left of school, including today.
Have a terrific Tuesday.